It's time for another Brawl Talk.
And welcome to Retropolis. In this new update, we are getting a new Brawler, new skins, and a completely new environment. I'm Danny.
And I'm Frank. Let's get right to it.
So Frank, could you tell me what this Retropolis is all about?
Retropolis is an entirely new area in the world of Brawl Stars. You will see a lot of leather jackets, fast rides, and neon lights. Besides a few familiar faces, there will also be a new one.
So what do we know about this new Brawler?
So what we know about the new Brawler is that her name is Bibi, and she's a badass girl with her trusted baseball bat, and she's gonna wreak havoc on the battlefield.
So how about her game mechanics?
So unlike other Brawlers, she has a little something extra. She has three swings with her baseball bat, but if she's not using any of them, there's a small extra bar which charges. If that bar is full, her next swing also knocks back enemies. And if you want to learn more about her, keep an eye out for videos from your favorite Brawl YouTuber.
And we heard you. Now you can try Bibi right away in the training cave as soon as you update your game. So let's talk about skins. So Frank, what do we have?
With Retropolis, we are going to release three new skins. There's going to be Hot Rod Brock, Road Rage Carl, and Baking Sale Barley. And last but not least, a shout out to Canada. 2 years after the soft launch over there, we're also going to release Maple Barley. So Danny, what about maps?
We are getting this completely new environment for Gen Grab, Bounty, and Heist called Boone's Diner. It's where all our leather jacket brawlers hang out. Fun fact, did you know that many of our maps are made by you, the community? And this update is no exception. And we are also bringing back some classics.
But that's not all. We're also going to have balance changes, some new objects for maps, and something Trickshot on Reddit will be very happy about, Club Mail.
So that's it for Brawl Talk, and get ready for Retropolis.
And if you ever want to get Ryan back, you better hit that subscribe button. Bye guys.
Really, Frank, where is Ryan?
I thought, you know.